squeeze through there? You kidding me? Can I climb on top of here at least? No? Suddenly, Ellie's lost all of her dexterousness. If that's the word. So we don't want to go up the stairs just yet. Ooh. Somebody's blocked off that staircase. Let's look at this room first. Oh, now I can climb over stuff. Okay. Well, let's go and have a look through this door first. Useful down the toilet, but then would you necessarily want it if they had? I guess beggars can't be choosers. Another medkit or another Molotov. Medkit, please. Oh, how did I miss that before? Cassandra.
Wonder how many people die in this play.
It's a tragedy, so probably everybody. Right, so we've been there. What about through these doors here? Locked. Probably for the best. Find the key. Let's go upstairs.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant. How could you keep something like that?
Okay. Clockwise. Me, Perez Green, and Adams made it to the listening post 2 days ago. So far, so good. WLF haven't come looking here yet. Since he's lost to WF, we escaped headquarters out of sheer luck. And good timing. Torres, Ward, and the others are probably dead, camping here, grateful to be alive for now. Can't sleep, burning up with a fever. No medicine, looked everywhere. We don't have anything except the uniforms on our backs. No contact from anyone on the radio either. How many of us made it out? Still feverish, don't have any big cuts, probably not an infection. The others are waiting until nightfall, then making a run to the hospital to get medicine for me. And supplies for wherever we're going next. They're good guys. taking this long.
Okay. This knot's
old. So
let's
make it back.
Still, better be careful.
There could be an infected guy. Nothing in here. Okay. Oh. I wonder if we can get over there later. Probably with some intense swinging. Last round of Survival Magazine, the camouflage issue. Ooh. Read. Oh, wait a minute. No, I didn't mean to put it away, but... So now... Craft silencers, craft pistol silencers, that makes... Ooh. I can't craft one right now, though. But it'll be handy when I can. I did say I was going clockwise, so I shall save that for all my return journey. Oh, actually no. Maybe I'd better do it now in case I don't get to make a return journey. This is going to come in handy later. They're not coming back either. Got ambushed or they ditched me. Not my fault, I got sick. At least the other fever's gone, but now I'm starving. Can probably raid the buildings nearby for food, then see if I can raid someone on the radio. Constant rain means I at least won't die first. Unfortunately, it keeps making the electricity cut out all the time. Make it kind of hard to use the radio. Not that anyone's answering anyway. The wet can't have hit all the Fedra listening posts. No, oh, the WLF. No way, need to keep trying. Dreamt they were laughing at as I slowly bled out from a gut shot, woke up an hour ago. Still shaking, need a cigarette. You think there'd be a pack or two stashed somewhere in a theatre, but apparently not this one. Power went out again, going to head to the roof and see if I can get it back on. So okay, so the generator's on the roof.
Need to get the power going.
Yep. But first of all, I want to look around at other stuff. Before I even think of doing that. At least I know I can return here now. So let's go this way. Way and found that I can't really go any further anyway. Yep. Ooh. But I found one of these. I'd be able to open one of these lockers, wouldn't you? Crafting. Go down the ladder. I don't think I can reach from there. Okay. First of all, let's look around. This guy didn't become infected up here.
Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. And then I pressed it at the wrong time. Oh, bollocks.
What's this?
The key to that room downstairs.
All right.
Straight away when you understand. What, I can't squeeze down the aisles? Yeah, that's some popcorn. I'm not really a fan of popcorn, it gets stuck in your teeth. So there's bugger all there. Let's go up the aisles first. Down the aisles. Will it let me parkour over the chairs? Nope, it won't. It was better open those curtains and there's a bloody clicker behind it or something. Sick habit. Brick shit houses. Pinnacle Theatre. All proceeds to Seattle Children's Centre. Sick habit. Less. Settle for less. Who can say? Once more onto the breach. Hideout. Running towards my problems. Possession. The light of two minds. Uncle Armstrong and Holly. QED. Am I going to find another guitar and start strumming? Doing my Mammy Tatsu impression.
Spooky.
Yes.
No way.
Yep, guitar time again. youth, I hear that Ellie discovered that Clickers loved guitar music and wouldn't attack so long as you played the guitar.
Need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, is this where we're going to teach you how to swim? What do I have on me?
I'm going to start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh,
no. No, can't access any weapons, okay.
Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it
that? More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
No! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
I said there's gonna be some swimming later.
Worse!
L1.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta.
Push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, take a look at this. See that deer over there? See it? Just through there. Look.
I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like.
Whoa!
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
We.
You're gonna need to dive under here.
Okay.
Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
I don't know.
Sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
Am My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
What's this, Joe?
Hey, got another dive over here.
Oh, yeah.
Are you joking? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Come here, where did you?
There.
Thank you.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
You mean the swimming, wasn't it? Okay, there's more to them.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
Ooh. Swimmy swim? There's no alligators, is there, Joel? Look out. Wyoming Museum. Museum of what? Museum of benches. Wow, I've never seen a bench before. It is dinosaurs. I'm gonna climb on the Tyrannosaurus Rex's back.
Holy shit, Joel.
Oh, I can't. Okay.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur!
That dinosaur's not coming anywhere near my mother.
Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
I wanted to climb on the sign.
What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.
Wow. So now I can walk around and look at stuff.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here.
Huh.
Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, John, have you got a quarter I can put in? Oh, sorry, 51 cents? No? Okay. Giants of the past. Well, let's have a look at the Deinonychus.
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a Velociraptor.
Actually, it's a
Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Hmm.
Torchy. And there's a Compsognathus.
Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they swarm you.
You're remembering the movie again, aren't you, Joe?
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Stegosaurus.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Good one.
Is this Brachiosaurus? Yes, it is. Triceratops.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Ooh. A Dimetrodon.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator?
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Like me.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb.
Oh, is that a pterodactyl?
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tony.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Get you in the right light. Boom, Tony.
You got anything to say about any of those? No? Okay. Blim! No. Oviraptor.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well. Excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Ooh, it's a... looks like an Ankylosaurus and a... Ceratosaurus. Wait, I'm gonna go this way first. Before I go upstairs. Ooh. This is the first card ever. Nighthawk.
Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These, superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was the little creature thing? I forget.
Toilet. Okay, I think that's enough of that now. Right, now we can go upstairs.
Nice.
Just call me Indiana Ellie. Oh, I mean, might need to go back to that mirror.
Oh, hey there.
let's go. Upstairs.
Did you go to museums a lot?
What the hell? He was down there a minute ago, and now all of a sudden he's...
Looks like a giraffe.
Jesus Christ, how did you manage to do that, John? Did you fly?
Hey!
I want my hat back, give it back.
I see the appeal.
Told you.
Can we slide down the Brachiosaurus's back?
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My mother, very famous mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Just wait until Earth comes back around here and I'll stop.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it seven. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. I was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, bro, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
They became the Fantastic Flies. Mr. Flytastic. Fly thing. The flying torch. And the invisible fly.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Blip, 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 blip.
Smell in there.
Like space.
I'm not running all the way down to the mirror again.
Dust.
I'm taking one back to my house. Yeah. Well, I think I like the one with the eagle on best so far. Look, Joel, I'm an astronaut, I can fly. Whee! Space capture. Me.
Whoa.
But
after you.
Inside.
Watch your head.
What the heck?
You need a helmet, Joel. We can't come in without a helmet.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Imagine just
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
What happened to the bite on her arm? Oh, there it is. I can see it.
Close your eyes. It'll be worth it. You're welcome, kiddo.
nice break from killing things.
What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
You should take the helmet home, Joe. It's not like they're gonna need it. Have it on your wall in your room. In fact, I wouldn't mind going back to the beginning and looking in her house just to see if one of the helmets
is under Earth. One day, yeah, maybe that'll be The Last of Us 3. Dina made me a crown for my birthday. She went back to that camp and got all this paper. It's pretty great. Joel said he's taking me on a camping trip next week for my birthday. He found something. He says it'll look. He's acting very proud of himself. Smug old fogey. Kat sat next to me at movie night. Our elbows kept touching. I think she was doing it on purpose. Maybe not. Probably not. Farming rotation. Blows. I don't get why people ask for the assignment not to self-talk to Mana about how early I can sign up for patrol training. Dina and I found this cool old camp yard today. She said kids used to go there in the summer for fun. We found all these art supplies. She cut colored paper and made some crowns for us. While it rained outside, it was a good day. Tommy Joel. Dear.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Swimming. Of course. To the swimming
pool.
Ellen! God! Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
How free to look at. There.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Oh, let me see.
Nice.
I completely missed it. Can you go back and do that again, Joe? Joe? Hello. Oh, fucking hell, that was quick. It's bloody... Trust me, Joel was a Superman in another life. He can fly across things, and I don't actually think he swam. He just made himself look wet, so that I'd think he swam. He just flew across.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you.
Inside?
Come on, we can't chicken out now. Blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
And buffalo and bears. And Wendigo, skinwalkers. What's this? Nothing. There better not be any infect. Ooh, wolf. Giant moose thing.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy.
Yeah, you can take him. Hey, look. Oh, if I could draw my gun right now, I'd shoot him for you. Why do I get the feeling that I'm gonna see something in here? Not very nice. Oh, birdies.
It's dark in here.
Oh shit. There better not be any flaming clickers. Of course I can't go through the doors. Not quite enough to craft a Molotov just yet. Suffering. We wanted to restore humanity. Each time we sacrificed a part of ourselves, our leaders kept saying, "It'll be worth it." Now we disbanded with nothing to show for our sins. I thought coming here might reignite something, some purpose. My parents loved bringing me here. It's one of my earliest memories from before the outbreak, for all the cruelty and savagery. Those memories just made me angry. I don't want to be in this world anymore. I can't take a look at the person I've become. Still not enough to craft.
Stupid fake animals.
I'm in here!
The hell was it?
Just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I wanna get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Seattle Day 2. Yep, that's it for this 5x5 for now.